to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? Do you sport with me? From your description, it can be no other than the Gold Mask himself. Of course, I knew he would be close by. Bless the Golden Order and its benevolent rays. And to you too, my sincerest thanks. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Terribly sorry. I didn't realize you came back.
Yet again, thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Gold Mask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear, I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the Great Master's cogitation. Deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian. the Golden Order shall... Further study of... Indeed, I applaud. May the Golden Order shall... You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation?
the matter? Please, I implore you, continue. Continue your reflections, your rhythms. I must be the one to record them. What matters this issue of Radagon, really? The Erdtree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Oh, was that you? Sorry, I hardly noticed. I'm a little shaken since the Master ceased his movements. The Master's reflections had heightened as we neared the Erdtree. While still a precise calculus, the rhythms grew increasingly wild until he simply ceased. Now the Master is facing quite the puzzle. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true god. However, the name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radagon, also appeared. Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. Curse my mediocre mind. The Master only has me. And here I fail him. Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger. But oh, the why we were on the very. was that? Yes, the Master is. And after coming, all. Who exactly? The Master is stumped. His finger. But are the Erd. Why? We were on the. Oh, yes, the Master. And after coming, all this. Who exactly? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained. But the Erd Tree. Why? We were on the ferry. What on earth did you do to the Master? Well, the Master's finger moves again, resuming his cogitation. More than good enough for me. I haven't the words to thank you. So I'd like to pass this on to you instead. A glimpse into the heart of the Golden Order. Documented by yours truly. think that Radigan was Marika herself. Or at least, such is all I can interpret from the rhythm and calculus of his finger. How would such a thing even have been possible, I wonder? Sadly, I cannot comprehend it myself. Do you have a fuller understanding of the matter? Well, either way, I can continue my documentation. In truth, it matters very little whether I understand the Master's thoughts or not. I am merely his scribe. It is my sole and unwavering purpose. Further study of incant. Indeed, I applaud your enthusiasm.
must begin my search post haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin my search for a true and
Yeah.